Hi, Maranatha. Pastor Ray Bentley here, and just wanted to share with you kind of the scripture theme that we had today was how to pray like Paul, the Apostle Paul. And he writes that, "I'm praying for you guys that you will know and be filled with the knowledge of his will." And so we just talked about how that's the very important thing we need to pray, is that we know what God's will is for us uniquely and personally, and filled with joy and thanksgiving and all the fruit of God. When you live to please the Lord, then you're going to be happy. Then you're going to be fulfilled. We talked about running in your lane, like the guy in Chariots of Fire. "God, you made me fast. And when I run, I feel his pleasure." So I want you to run in the lane God has for you, knowing God's will and filled with the joy of the Lord. You're going to enjoy it.